A very warm and charming good morning to one and all present here. Today we are sitting with friends for a group discussion mobile is good or bad for us. So let's start. In my opinion, mobile is good for us.
My opinion is mobile should be not be allowed in the school.
In my opinion, mobile is good for us.
Okay, discussion should be little fast.
There are innumerable advantages of mobile phones. Having the internet on mobile phone, so you can easily access the news of the countries and worlds.
In my opinion, mobile is good if we use it properly. Because if we see the definition of mobile, so mobile is an electronic device that is used for many purposes, like for contact anyone by calls, internet browsing, messaging, and to seeing anything. Nowadays, education is also free in mobiles, and we see them in YouTube. So it is a useful device for us, but if we use it properly, then it is not harmful for us and it is good.
Okay, now mobile become the common thing. Can you tell why?
They have required mobile for doing their homework, various assignments to search them.
We are also using mobile phones, social media applications like WhatsApp, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube channels, and improve your skills here.
But I think the social media is wasting of time because
But
there is also the disadvantage because the student once see the reels, so they scroll in 2 or 3 hours also, and the time that they utilize in study they waste on mobile.
Okay, one more question that I am doing. when the mobiles were not there, still our country and the world is producing the genius. They were doing their homework, they were doing their various tasks, and they were becoming more talented. Have you ever thought that Einstein was born in 1904 and he has the most intelligent brain in the world till now? Okay, and at that moment the mobiles were not there, but still the people. Now what happened, as the need of the mobile is increasing day by day, so mobile became the common thing. It means everybody want to keep the mobile in their pocket. In same way, the students are also crying for mobile. So is it right to give mobile to those or not?
Most of children that have not knowledge to use the mobile, so they misuse the mobile of like internet browsing, playing different games, and due to that it affect their mind. They become stressed and depressed, and they not give the importance to their family members. They just watching that things that are not important for them, and that means they only misuse the mobile because they not know how to use it. So if they not have knowledge to use them, so this is bad. This is bad for them to use a mobile or even a personal phone to any children.
But the student life way easier using mobile and mobile phone suffering net and browsing it's all knowledge and courses into online joining academies and
okay, last 3 minutes, guys. Everybody be participating.
Such a all the people watching. हेल्दी नी हेल्दी लाइफ. सो मोबाइल फोन ऑल्सो चिल्ड्रन टेक डिप्रेशन एंड डिप्रेशन एंड कैंसर
students have not allowed to bring the mobile with them in class because it's disturbed the whole class and teachers and all the students. It's affect the efficiency of their of doing work. So it is not allowed to bring the mobile in class.
Cell phones should not be allowed in school. They are for distraction for students and teachers.
Okay, so how can we minimize the use of mobile? Okay, चलिए थैंक यू. वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अ लॉट ऑन वेरियस इश्यूज अबाउट मोबाइल बट सिंपली वन थिंग इज देयर. इफ यू आर नॉट अ बिजनेस मैन, यू आर नॉट अ जॉब डूअर एंड इफ यू डोंट हैव टू मच यूज ऑफ मोबाइल देन यू शुड नॉट कैरी मोबाइल विथ यू एंड द टाइमिंग फॉर यूजिंग मोबाइल शुड बी फिक्स्ड. ओके, लाइक यू वॉन्ट टू स्क्रॉल सोशल मीडिया, यस देयर इज गुड, बट द लिमिटेशन of time should be fixed and on the basis of that the mobile will be used and we should not buy too much costly mobile. Okay, because suppose the mobile will lost then there is a big harm and loss to you and that is not loss to us, it is the loss to our family. So we should use mobile in a proper way and minimize the use of mobile as much as we can do. Okay, so let's clap for yourself everybody. But next time I am expecting that everybody should be participative. Whether you are speaking less or more, whatever it may be, but the entry should be must. Entry should be must, and at least in group discussion, the 3 entries we require. Okay, so you done well, but next time we have to be more better. Yes, chaliye.